What's up, guys? This is Oddsar here, bringing you guys a kind of update video type thing. But real quick, I just want to kind of go over what I'm talking about, then we'll go more in depth. I want to talk about like the league battles, like IBA, USL, stuff that I'm commissioning. I plans on doing Let's Play / Nuzlocke in the near future, and maybe I'll be doing some streaming as well. I might be doing like once a week, doing some Overwatch, stuff like that. But yeah, let's just kind of go into the league battles, which kind of have a lot. By the way, Soto, if you watch this will be considered my USL videos for, I think, 7 and 8 or 8 and 9. No, it's 2-9 league, so it's 8 and 9. Those last two battles I did not upload because of reasons and stuff. I just didn't have time. And I should honestly be hitting go on some random battles while I'm talking about this, but still, I didn't have time to actually upload them. I should have. I could have made time. I just didn't. I'm sorry. But yeah. With the USL, I won both my battles that I skipped. I just didn't upload them for some reason. One was versus Sethi. It was a 4-0, decently easily, sorry to say, but yeah, I think I just had to sack something to bring something else in, and then I did it again the same way, and I had to be that way. But yeah, Sethi's match was a 6-0, wasn't too notable from what I remember. It was, I think, a Zygarde, No, I don't remember what it was. It was some type of sweep at the end that I just swept the rest of his team with. But with Flame, that was my week 9 match. He had a Excel, not a Cell Rock, that is the move. He had a Lycanroc with, let me actually switch really quickly because I had a Lycanroc. Alright, we both bring in fighting types. I just click U-turn on this and go out into Gardevoir. But yeah, my week 5 match. Oh, I'm confused. Great. Not week 5. What am I talking about? My week 9 match versus Flame. We were doing like a kind of a troll match because we both were already in this, and then I'm just gonna click shock. Say shock. Well, punch. That did nothing. Oh, and I can. Great. Can we just kill, please? Thank you. Okay. Sorry. My week 9 match versus Flame. He had a Lycanroc set up. I had a lot of set up mons. He almost swept my team with a Lycanroc. By the way, both of the replays will be down in the description below for you, just to let you know. There's no real reason to. Actually, that's probably not true. Actually, it kinda is. I don't really have anything. I can just do this. Oh, no, I cannot just do that. But yeah. That goes down. I'm not thinking straight. That's a Specs Greninja. I'm just gonna do this. I bet he's Specs. He's Specs, 100%. He's not Specs. He's not Specs. But what was I saying? USL. Me versus Flame. It was a 2-0 victory in my favor. I got a very clutch Zygarde sweep at the very end. If you guys actually want to watch it, it will be down in the description like I already said. I don't really have anything for this thing anymore because I just figured out it wasn't Specs. But yeah. Oh, why are you immune? What? Oh, Prankster, Dark type. That's why. Yes. Let's just throw up some spikes then because why not? I wanted this thing asleep anyways. Let's just... Let's just sleep it off. But yeah, I think I've rambled on for 5 minutes about the USL, which I am in playoffs. I will be facing Bob sometime this week, and the battle will be going up Sunday. Sunday. I don't know when I'm facing Bob. No, it's Saturday. It goes up Saturday, and it can be Sunday if we just don't have time Saturday, but it will probably be up Saturday. But yeah, let's just woke up. Let's do a screen real quick because why not? I'm Lanklay, but it's got knocked off. Alright, let's just go out into Infernape here. What? I thought you could. Oh! You can only spore one thing at a time, and one thing fell asleep. Oh, he has a ho-ho, too. Nice. But yeah, that's the USL. We're in playoffs. I am doing pretty well with a 7-2 record. Nothing too major there, but yeah. I'm just gonna click U-turn here. I'm facing Bob, like I said. His team's kind of scary. It does a lot to my team, and I have to bring some creative sets in order to deal with it. And this is the oh, okay. I guess he's just trying to get a plus one speed, because that doesn't really make any sense. Okay, that's fine. I still crippled this thing, at least. I think I lost this though. Can I do anything to you? Vacuum Wave does nothing. Fire Blast does nothing. Yeah, I just lose this. I'm gonna click X and go on. But with my next topic, which is the IBA, right? We're currently on week five. I had to extend week five just because of coaches not having to quit because of personal reasons. We had four coaches leave. Oh wait, I don't know why I'm talking to this. I'm talking to this. I had four coaches leave in week one. I'm going to just not encore. Yeah, I'll Thunder Wave because why not? We had four coaches leave on great, it misses. Four coaches leave in 1 week, which kind of sucked. We had to pick up all the pieces. We got a whole bunch of new coaches, and I'm actually glad that we got this type of response, I guess. I don't really know what I'm saying. Let's just Thunder Wave this thing. Maybe it'll miss. Nope, doesn't miss. No. Let's encore him. It's perfectly fine. And I can just switch in something that kind of resists fighting, which I don't have any. I really thought I would have had a flying type, but I guess not. What is bug weak to fire as well, which I don't have. Whatever. Oh, I do have this. Let's just call mine because why not? And that did a chunk. Power fire. Goodbye. And this is life orb. Of course it is. Of course it is. I have one more attack in this thing. You think you're safe? You're not safe. You're not safe, Exeggutor. No, you're not. But IBA, let me tell you what our coaches are. We have let me actually pull it up because I don't remember half their team names or their channel names. Yeah, okay. We have Malulicious Mewtwo, which is coach of the I gotta find it really quickly. I'm sorry. I am not prepared. Can I find it? Please? 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 Oh, here it is. He is coach of the Carolina Persians. Why did I go into this? I guess Sucker Punch works. Yeah, he is coach of the Carolina Persians. We have him. We also have Logical Rhythm, which is coach of the Bikini Bottom Blastoise, if I'm not mistaken. We also have. I gotta find his name really quickly. Omega Jolteon, which is coach of the Chicago Caracostas, that's what it is. And then I'm going to click Drain Punch here because why not? And then our final coach is Poise, which is the Miami Heat Morse. And those are the four coaches that will be taken in effect week five. And I think Poise will be taken in effect week six because one of the coaches decided to quit after week five, but he technically did leave during week five, so I decided to count it because why not? And that's fine. I just click recover here. Anyways, that's the IBA. We're kind of in like a stopping point week because we lost so many coaches, and there's that. After that, I'm now doing commissions for people. If you want one, just go to my Twitter and DM me and I will tell you the information there. I don't have much information on my Twitter yet. I just haven't got to it yet. I don't think I can do anything to this poison type. Let's just Shadow Sneak because why not? But along with that, I will also be doing commissions and stuff like that. Or not commissions, I'll be doing speed arts of the stuff. So if you don't mind, that's probably going to be happening if you get a commission from me because why not? I'll probably see like maybe one speed art a week. That'll probably be what it is. And then after that, I also want to be. Oh, he left because it's taking way too long. I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry. After that, I'm going to be doing some Let's Plays slash Nuzlockes. Maybe like one series per time. Maybe two. Maybe like a versus plus like a solo one. Something like that. This is not good for me. Let's go into Tentacruel right now. And yeah, I just have some Let's Plays going on in the works. I still have to make the layouts and get people on board to do it, which may or may not be hard to do. I don't know. I don't know yet. And then finally, I'm just thinking about doing like some streams like Overwatch. Any PC game that I have, I'll probably be streaming it at some point. Maybe some Golf of Friends with some people. I might even do that, like videos with people. Let's just Toxic Spike because he's not staying in. I'm perfectly fine with this. I'm just gonna click another Toxic Spikes, but that's basically it. My League Battles, ESL. Oh, wait, what? Earthquake kills? What? Oh, because I'm a poison type. Yeah, I forgot about that. Yeah, let's just do this. I am assuming this guy's banded or something, so I'm just gonna D-dance. I'm just gonna D-dance. But yeah, with the IBA, USL, some things are changing. We're getting five new coaches for the IBA. USL, we're in playoffs. So get ready to watch that. I will be posting that, and I'm sorry that I'm not looking at the camera. I'm looking over here, but I don't know. Anyways. Like I said, I'm starting to do commissions. I'm probably gonna do around 2 to 3 a week. Not that many until I just get better at it. And he is not scarfed, and he was assuming I was mega. I'm assuming that hits my mega somehow. I'm just gonna crunch because I don't really want defense fell, ice beam. What do you do the first? I'm gonna mega this time. And then crunch again. I don't really know. Yeah, there we go. I don't know what I'm doing. But yeah. With the commissions, like I said, I'm probably gonna do 2 to 3 a week. I already have like one done this week. I will getting another one done fairly soon. And then along with that, you'll see speed arts whenever I actually record them because sometimes I just like do GFX without even really thinking. And yeah. Yeah, so you'll see probably maybe speed art like once every week or two, you know, just depending. If I get one done that week, you'll see it that week. If you don't see it, one that week. I maybe just didn't record it or something. I'm not sure. But yeah, and I do have a few Let's Plays planned out. I just need to get them done and over with. And I'm going to just EQ. That did a lot. That killed me. Okay. Okay. Let's just go right for this because I outspeed. I know I'm weak to Moonblast, but this Boom Burst should kill. I am Specs, right? Yeah. That should kill. Goodbye. And like I said, I do plan on streaming a little bit. I'm reiterating everything because I don't really want to stop it just like halfway through the video. But yeah, I do plan on doing some streams. Either Overwatch is the main one I'm thinking of at this point. And anything but I think that will probably happen just whenever I feel like streaming. I don't really have a set date yet, so there's that. And I'm going to probably just end it here and then then upload it whenever I get a chance. Sometime today probably. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. And I'm sorry if this was kind of weird and wishy-washy. Not really wishy-washy, but like not real, it's not flowing real well. But yeah, that's the update video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'm not even used to like looking at this camera. I want to look right here. I don't know why. To be fair, I do have like a second monitor right here, and I do have stuff on it, but I'm not looking at the camera, which kind of sucks. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Like I said that like 3 times already, but I will see you guys next time. Later.